Let's welcome the Holy Spirit among us this morning. Let's welcome the Lord. Say, Lord, you are welcome in our presence this morning. You are welcome among us. As I come into your presence, past the gates of praise, into your sanctuary, as we stand in face to face. I looked upon your countenance, I see the fullness of your grace. I can only bow down and say, such your grace, I can only bow down and say,
you are awesome in this place, mighty God.
Oh, you are awesome.
You are awesome in this place, Abba Father.
Abba Father,
you are worthy of all praise.
Before God this morning, I want you to dance out your sorrow.
You are worthy to be praised, you are worthy. You are worthy to be praised, you are worthy. You are worthy today, you are worthy tomorrow, you are worthy forevermore. Hallelujah.
You are worthy to be praised, you are worthy.
President General above the show.
President General above our nation.
I salute to you.
President General above our nation.
I really love you.
President General above our nation.
I just salute to you.
President General above our nation.
Because he's a good God. He's our everlasting Father, the King of Kings, the Ancient of Days, the Lion Tribe of Judah, the Unchangeable Changer, the Unshakable Shaker, the Lord that liveth. Let's bless his name because he's worthy of our praise. If you know that God is excellent to your family and your life, bless his name now. Glorify his name. Give him all thanks, because he deserves all our thanksgiving. He's a God that living on the throne. He's the one that is giving me and you alive to today. Let's glorify his name, because he's God. Be no way. He said we will not